Following are some of the different forms of demand. Joint demand. This refers to kind of demand where the products are demanded jointly. For example, ink pen and ink, car and petrol, etc. Such products are demanded jointly. For example, there won't be any demand for ink if ink pen is not there, and vice versa. Competitive demand. This refers to demand of products which are close substitutes of each other. For example, tea and coffee. Tea and coffee are substitutes for each other. Hence, their demand can be called as competitive demand. Derived demand or indirect demand. When demand of a product is derived from the demand of some other product, such a demand is called as derived demand. For example, cement. Cement is demanded not for direct consumption, but it is demanded as there is a demand for housing. Hence, cement derives its demand from the demand of housing. Therefore, the demand of cement is a derived demand. Direct demand. Direct demand refers to demand of products which are directly consumed by the people. For example, consumer electronics like TV, washing machine, etc. Demand for these products does not depend on demand of any other product. These products are directly consumed by the people. Composite demand. Composite demand refers to demand of the products which have multiple uses. For example, electricity, milk, etc. These products have multiple usage and can be used for a variety of purposes.